boxes in the camera. Sam Bam and Punch are really working it out there, man. If you have any questions about the West Ham signals, there is a page in the program that shows you what the heck they're doing out there.